Hello guys, Mr. Black Publications YouTube channel again with something different. For a long time I would like to make a small diorama scene with some figures. As you know, our main interest is figures, dioramas and vignettes, and I have the opportunity to share with you this small diorama base from Miniart 36051, the code number. The length of this base is 23.6 centimeter, and the width is 17.8 centimeters. Of course, 1/35 scale. I have done some preparation. I cut this from their sheets, because it's a vac form, and I would like to show to you some interesting technique that I found to have it more stable during the construction. I use this material to support the inside of the back of the vac form pieces, as I found that when you use it and put something heavy, you maybe have this problem, and you cannot glue this with only this small fits. This is the very very thin surface to glue to the base. So all you have to fill it with something, maybe plaster, or you can make it more lighter with this kappa carton. It's two-sided carton, and inside is a polyurethane material, so you can put it there, you see, or here, I think here, I make it to fit, so when you have it stable, it's stable, nothing moving, and more surface to glue to the wooden base. I didn't put the hole, I put some here and here. But you can make it full. Anyway, this is one of this technique that I would like to share with you. This is something that I discover through this construction. As you see, you save a lot of time because the sculpting of the ground and the pavement here and all this is very very good, so you save a lot of time preparing all of this, and maybe you need some small pebbles and vegetation to add, as in the cover. This is not included in the kit. You put it extra. This is extra. This is included. This is not included. But it's very, very good foundation to start. So I found also that you must, when you cut this from the sheet, you have to be very careful, but also because it's very, if you put it like this, it's very unstable, I can say, I don't know exactly the word, you see that this is moving, You see? And I make some mistake here, but it's not a problem. You can fill it with epoxy. So when you put this, this is a little stable. So I found a very simple way to make it more stable. You see? And more rigid. You can use it maybe for a small base, only this. It's very, very easy to do that. You see the quality is perfect. I made this for all this, for all the components, so I have perfect fit. It's very easy. It's very easy to do that. It's not a problem for me. It's I feel more safe. You can glue this, hold it without moving. If you don't have this, it's a little, sometimes you see, sometimes you can lose control. Okay, it's one of my suggestion, my technique that I discover through error and try. Try and error for all of these small walls. Also this, this column, it's very difficult. I put also this inside, small plastic sheet from the spare there, because this is spare, you can use it for supporting, because it's difficult. You have to put like this, and it's difficult to find the exact position if you don't have something rigid to hold. But I think it's up to you. It's up to you if you want to fill this to make it more rigid. It's the same, but I feel more more sure. I feel more safe that the construction is more safe for me. Through the, because you have to paint this, you have to hold this, you have to make the dry brushing, a lot of weathering procedure that maybe you can press a little more. Here you press, nothing happened. If you don't have this and this support, you see, it's plain. I put also this inside, so you have a better gluing surface. You can use only this if you wish, without this inside. But I think that is make it that it's making more rigid. Okay, so today I hope I have also the opportunity to use some of the new liquid glues that sent it to me by AK to test it and use it in our constructions, and I think they are very good, similar to the well-known Tamiya, with some small smell. This is, I think, a little orange. This is orange smelling, and this is citrus. Citrus. So let's see how this work. I will use the normal, not the extra thin. And see what how useful this is be. A very precise tip on the brush. Let's see. I make some. This is no any extra favor. Let's see if this is. This is first impression. Okay, I make the first, you see, is I think it melts very good the plastic. Capillary action, you save a lot of time. You see why I put the kappa mount, the kappa carton inside. Anyway, this will see. I think it's very good. This is on the ground, so it doesn't matter to have it perfect, but I need it. So we hold this a little while. I think it's perfect. Very good response to what we are doing. I like the thin tip. The thin tip of the brush. I think it's very good. Well done, AK. It's very good product. I like them, you see. And quick drying. I don't need to hold for a lifetime this. Okay, this is not important because we'll be in the ground. This and this, maybe it's important if you use it alone or if you put it there. This is so, try the new glues. You don't need to import from outside of Europe now, so you have very, very, very good product in Europe. It melts very, very, very easily. Dries well. And you see, it's not so gloss. Nice, this characteristic. It's not so gloss. A little. If you are very carefully, maybe you don't need to use stocco, epoxy putty or stock or modeling putty. I'm very happy. You see? Very nice. Very nice, very nice. I think for this kind of operation you need the normal, not the extra thin. The extra thin is maybe for for small parts that you hold in place. But for this kind of operation, I think it's better to use the normal. You see, if you didn't have inside the support, this is the one here, so this will glue to the column. It's not necessary to be perfect, this gluing, just to be flat. Stable now, very quickly drying time, see? I think it's similar to the usual glues of the Japanese made companies, but why to go outside of Europe and buying this when you have it at your home in Europe? Try them, I think you will be very, very satisfied. And don't forget that you have also this extra thin one with a favorite of citrus.